Artificial intelligence is increasingly becoming an indispensable tool in many parts of our lives. Early adapters are already used to a device that responds to voice commands in the form of a wireless speaker. Our Kim Ji-yeon zooms in on the virtual assistant.
Similar to the hit Echo device by U.S.-based online retail giant Amazon, local consumers in Korea are turning to Nugu, an AI home speaker by the country's major telecommunications operator, SK Telecom. It can tell the user about the weather or the exact time when the user asks. It can also place an order for a pizza delivery and at the same time play music. All this without the need to open up your smartphone to search through an app.
SK Telecom's artificially intelligent home speaker costs around $130 US, more than it was since its release in August.
The device is becoming more expensive as new features are being updated on a monthly basis.
We recently added Wiki Search Radio and the mobile navigation service TMAP to bring up-to-date traffic data to Nugu users. Moreover, new features are going to be added in the device in response to rising demand.
The AI speaker is able to understand natural speech with the application of voice recognition technology, which is widely used in electronic appliances of smart homes and fully autonomous cars. For now, the AI speaker is limited to carrying out meager tasks, but with further application of AI and machine learning technology, Nugu is expected to comprehend the emotional state of minor users and make socially acceptable responses in the future. The market for the device is thus expected to grow exponentially over the years. Market researcher Gartner projects the volume of the global AI speaker to grow into a $2.1 billion market by 2020, from the $360 million market recorded last year. It also forecasts that humans will conduct more than 30% of their conversations through smart appliances such as Nugu in 2017. Kim Ji-yeon, Arirang News.